studying in a university, you would have never thought Claire grew up where she did. Kids who grew up in Claire's neighbourhood don't have music inside, but Claire does. Claire, like millions of children in the Philippines, was raised in a community without opportunity. She grew up in a dangerous environment where parents struggle to provide basic needs. In Claire's neighborhood, kids grew up to be prostitutes and thieves. But Claire's story has a different beat.
I'm Claire Gyamson, 21 years old. I have been sponsored child for 17 years.
When Claire was 5 years old, her parents registered her in a compassion project. Each week, Claire interacted with other children, was taught personal hygiene, and learned to worship God. Through compassion, at age 16, she received a guitar as a gift.
Yun po, ano po, yung sa gitara po, nagagamit ko po siya sa music ministry, sa church po namin nakapag.
In addition to being given the gift of music, she was given a place to dream about what she could become. Taught as a young child, now Claire does the teaching. Claire developed the gift of music to minister to others.
Sa pamamagitan ng pagiging compassion child ko, hinubog ako kapag may nagtatanong, anong ginagawa mo? Proud to be teacher. Yung kapag umuulan, kapag malamig daw. Lahat ng mga hindi pa sponsor or hindi pa nag-sponsor sa mga katulad kong sponsored child. Gusto ko lang naman sabihin na kapag tumulong po kayo sa mga kataong tulad ko. This is